So far, I've been launching the individual application, and most of these applications had very simple Docker run command. But Docker run, if you look at the help, it has a lot of options. There are like probably around 50 different options, and it can really get daunting if you are start using options for a lot of, you know, the way you want to run the application. And so far, especially if it is a multi-container, multi-stack application like this Prometheus, right? So if you look at the Prometheus stack, if you want to launch Prometheus, it doesn't come alone. It has so many different services. It actually has 5 different services, and you will have to remember the run command. If you're launching this complete stack with all these applications, you'll have to remember the run commands, and then those have to be interconnected as well. And that's where Docker Compose becomes really useful, because Docker Compose gives you a way to launch these applications in an automated way. I'm just showing you the example of running a Docker Compose for this Prometheus stack. And this is the Prometheus stack code, and I have a Docker Compose utility here, that docker-compose.yaml, where the configuration to launch this application, the run commands have been converted into the code. So this is how I launch that container for Prometheus, using an image and the amount of volume, provide the command, define the port, and then many other options. And it's not just one application. There are 4 other applications as well, including Node Exporter. There is Alert Manager, there is Grafana, there is C Advisor. So there are 4 or 5 different applications that it is going to launch, and all of that has been codified. And that's what Docker Compose gives you. Docker Compose gives you an ability to launch this complete stack of services which are interconnected. And it also gives you service discovery, because when these services are launched, they automatically can discover other services as well. And to launch it, all I do is use this Docker Compose utility. I have already downloaded the code, which has a Docker Compose file. I'll switch to that directory where the code is and launch that using the complete stack using docker-compose up -d. -d is for detached mode. It automatically uses the int modes as well, and this reads the Docker Compose utility and launches. So if you look at it, it's just running the Docker run command one at a time for each of that application. So all I had to do was pull that Compose utility and launch it. That's all it takes for me to launch that complete application. Imagine remembering all these options with Docker run and launching it one by one, and then connecting it with each other. That will take a really long time. And then I will have to share the instructions with everyone who wants to launch it. Here, I just share that code. That's one Compose file. And it has already launched the application even before I complete describing this to you. And that's the beauty of this Docker Compose, and it has launched the application. It is already running on the respective ports. So I'm going to show you 2 of these applications. One of that is Grafana, which is the web interface, and second is the Prometheus UI. So Grafana is running on port 3000. It is already launched with this web application. And if I just log into it and then connect and configure it, it should also start generating the data. So, and in the backend, it is going to use Prometheus. Prometheus also comes with its own UI, and it is already launched. It is already generating the data. So you can choose any of these metrics. Start looking at the graph. It is already running that graph. On the right side of it, you still see the data being, you know, generated. It started generating, and that is what Docker Compose does for you. Docker Compose not only makes it easy to launch this stack, but also clean it up. So if you're not installing anything on the system, so you can just run stop to stop all these application at the same time, or just use down to delete it, so it's already gone without a trace. And this is really beautiful, and Docker Compose is a very, very useful utility to automate your development environment setup and the configurations, and share it with your teammates.